Ladies and gentlemen, this evening, 60th anniversary of Purple. Welcome.